But I hate the word motivation now. Like, I used to love the word motivation, but then I started getting emails from people asking me, they say, I'm searching for motivation. I wake up sometimes and I just don't have it. As if like this motivational fairy comes and sprinkles motivational dust. And if you're lucky, you wake up and you have motivation, right? Like that's the way most people view it. But I don't think people are really searching for motivation. I think what people are searching for is drive and willpower to do something when it needs to be done. Because most of the time, we're just holding ourselves back. The only reason why we're not as successful as we want to be is because of the fact that we're just holding ourselves back from being there. And so the thing about motivation is it's very fleeting. So sometimes I'll have motivation, sometimes I won't have motivation. But if I have a goal that I strongly believe in and that I really want to get to, if I wake up in the morning and I don't have motivation, it doesn't matter because I'm so driven towards my goal that I'm gonna get it done anyways. Even if I don't want to, even if I'm tired, I'll chug a cup of coffee and just do it anyways.